read chat the whole time, right? That's the plan.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Oh my god! Ah! Alright, how is the audio, guys? Thank you, Ventral Groman! I saw Sing Sing play this, so it made me think of playing it too. And he said it's the scariest shit he's played. Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, great! What is this? Oh, it's a dog muzzle. Why do I get, what? Do I pick it up? Or am I just examining it? So I can't go this way. Little kids. I just can't do this! Oh lord! Oh, everything is so bright! Oh. Okay. Beardy! I regret opening this game and installing it. I regret it so... What the f***? Kitchen! I don't like this game. Ah, why would you open? It's the pantry. Oh, that's stairs! Oh no, we're not going down there. Oh! What the fuck is that painting? But can someone please tell me if there's jump scares? Are there like other bad guys or something in the game? You guys are not fucking with me. That's my problem, it's psychological gameplay. You know? Things that fuck with your head. See, I can like handle like Left 4 Dead and stuff because I'm like, oh, it's demons, you just fucking shoot them. You know? Thank you. What was that? Been working all night. Don't wake me up. Oh, good. Explore something. This room. Oh, shit. It's this room. I still cover my ears and not my eyes. Again? Oh my god, I'm laughing! Fuck. Alright, GG guys. The game has been great. What a fucking great game this has been. Lost. You deserve it. Finish it. Get an achievement, it's covered up for a reason. Get it right this time. Oh my god. Do I get to go back out? Oh, I get to go back out. Oh no. Oh no. Watching me play a scary game is great. No, it's not great. It's terrible. I'm terrible to watch at this. Are you kidding? I take my time. I am scared as fuck, and I never get past the first level. And then I call it quits, and I'm calling it quits. What? What? Oh, it's a different hallway. It's a different hallway, guys. What the fuck is happening? Oh, God. Closing! Just out of reach. What? I mean, I'm very proud of myself for getting this far into the game all by myself. I look? The window closed. Why does everything close? Yeah, it's a very beautiful room. I can definitely live in it. You know, this is where I live and die and spend the rest of my days. This is in the comforts of this room. Oh gosh. through the carpet? Kevin! No! Thank you for the 100 bits. I thought something was gonna happen when I go into the curtain. Do I just go back out? Oh my god, it's a different hallway again! This is like freaking the Haunted Mansion at Disneyland freaking part.
Doing good. I'm not doing good at all. I'm doing terribly.
Fuck. What? What is this?
Oh, what is this? No? Is that it?
Oh! Oh shit! Ah! What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh no! Oh, what happened to the paintings? Oh god!
My name is Byron. I'm the ghost who lives here.
Okay, 854. 854 is the answer.
The past holds back, look closer. Never forget. Oh, what the heck? That's a new door. Yep, it changed. I knew it. I knew it. Oh god. I think I'm done. I think I'm done with the game. I don't know. I can't. I've progressed a lot. What is that? Okay, no. No. I'm done. No more.
I don't do well. All this stuff. Paint deep black.
What the fuck is, why is it all weird? You see that? It's a feature. Oh no, there's something on there.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
So creepy. Paint me like one of your French girls, he says.
What the fuck? What's happening?
Which makes me feel like there's gonna be something.
God.
Nothing happened. The painting just fucking melted.
And now that painting is just a bunch of people who hang themselves or something?
Look up? I don't want to.
Great game. 10 out of 10.
is the ending.